push.
Something wrong with the payload. I'm restarting the system. It should come back online shortly.
Raising the volume.
Watch for that bastard.
It's back.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Better.
massive power surge inside the plant. Take out the remaining null squad. Focus on the OR-14s. They're your primary targets.
Enemy bastion here.
There's no time to lose. Move to the next target. Out there, team. We've stopped Nullsecker and given peace a chance. Strike team en route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
Engaged.
I'm taking care of you.
New energy signature up ahead. Probably a null sector bot you haven't come across yet.
You needed a doctor?
Cover me!
Attack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
For attacks from all directions.
Ships entered London airspace. You need to get those cannons down ASAP.
I'm seriously injured.
Overwatch strike team is down. Prepare for emergency medical evac. Strike team en route to King's Row.
Twenty years after we won the war against the Omnics, we were no closer to living together in peace. The building of a new home for the Omnics in London was supposed to be the first step in improving human-robot relations. But it never had a chance. The Omnic extremist group, Null Sector, launched a surprise attack on King's Row. Hundreds were killed, and thousands more were displaced as they took control. Now, they are hunting down the last of the survivors. It could be the beginning of a new war between humans and Omnics. Unless we can stop them! Commander Morrison has sent our strike team to liberate the city. It's my first mission, and the only way to save my home. I hope we're not too late.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row. Good luck out there, agents. Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. You each have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense terminals. We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower. But you need to bring down the air defenses first. Deploy your utility drone to begin the hack. Null Sector is closing on your position.
You should be at peak performance level. Don't stop now. You needed a doctor?
Behind you!
Damage amplified. I could use some assistance.
Good work. I've marked the next air defense node on your HUD. New energy signature up ahead. Probably a Null Sector bot you haven't come across yet. Hack underway. You're out in the open there. Be careful.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
About that.
Hack commencing. Detecting significant Null Sector troops headed in your direction.
Let's get you back out there. You've got this. Where does it hurt?
Eradicator detected.
Dropship is inbound to the clock tower.
Nice.
Dropship incoming. Few minutes to get charged up.
Did someone call a doctor?
C4 Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
Say ah! Clear!
Team up for special attack.
Starting the system. It should come back online shortly.
Enemy bastion, be careful!
Watch for that bastion!
Don't
let up on them!
About that.
Thank you.
Out there, team. We've stopped Null Sector and given peace a chance.